I'm Christiana McCarty. I'm an EOD technician, explosive ordnance disposal technician. I was drawn to EOD by the unique opportunities it presents. The demo that we get to do working with other EOD techs across the military is really exciting, really fun, and we get a lot of unique travel opportunities to do some really special things across the country.
I'm Alexander Nona, Staff Sergeant, U.S. Air Force, Explosive Ordnance Disposal Team Leader. So for me, grew up in a very close-knit family playing team sports, and then being able to serve my country along with those people and the protection aspect of it, that's what drew me into becoming an EOD tech.
A typical day in the life at an EOD shop, I would say, is a lot of training. We have some specialized tools and equipment that we have to be familiar with. And the most fun thing that we do is demo.
We have 10 mission areas that we are proficient in, ranging from aircraft all the way to the munitions they carry, any type of munitions that our ground soldiers use.
A good successful EOD tech is a jack of all trades that's just ready to take on new challenges. For anyone looking to come into EOD, I would just tell them to be ready to face new challenges, both mentally and physically, every day.